Hello friends, find the value of a plus b if 1 over a plus 1 over b equal to 1 over 13, where a and b are positive integers, a is greater than 0 and b is greater than 0. Let's have a solution. To solve this, first of all, multiply on both sides by AB. AB 1 over A plus 1 over B equal to AB 1 over 13. AB times 1, AB over A plus AB times 1 AB over B is equal to AB over 13. Here A and A will be cancelled, B and B will be cancelled. We get B plus A equal to AB over 13. To get rid of this 13, multiply by 13 on both sides. 13 b plus a, 13 a b over 13. 13 and 13 will be cancelled. 13 b plus 13 a is equal to a b. It can be written as AB minus 13B minus 13A is equal to 0. To solve this faster, as we know that 13 times 13 is equal to 169, and 169 plus minus 169 is equal to 0. So we can write here AB minus 13B minus 13A plus 169 minus 169 is equal to 0. Clear? We have B common, A minus 13, and here V common minus 13. We have a minus 13 times 13, 169, and here is equal to 0 plus. On right hand side we get 169. Clear? So this is factorized a minus 13, b minus 13 is equal to 169. We have factors 1 times 169, 169 times 1, and 13 times 13. This is case 1. Case 2 is 169 times 1, and third case is 13 times 13. First of all, take case 1, where a minus 13 is equal to 1 and b minus 13 is equal to 169. A minus 13 is equal to 1 and b minus 13 is equal to 169. You get a equal to 1 plus 13, which is 14. And next, B is here, 169 plus 13, which is 182. A is 14, B is 182. So we can find A plus B. A is 14, B 182. We get 196, which is our value of a plus b. Now take the second case. A minus 13 equal to 169 and b minus 13 is equal to 1. A equal to 169 plus 13, which is 182, and b is 1 plus 13, which is equal to 14. So a plus b equal to 182 plus 14. We get again 196, and the third case is now here. 13 times 13, third case. 13 times 13, a minus 13 equal to 13, and b minus 13 is equal to 13. A equal to 13 plus 13, and b is here 13 plus 13. A is 26 and b is 26. So a plus b equal to 26 plus 26, we get 52. This is also, so finally a plus b equal to 196 and 52, which are our the final answer. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it, and must also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more and more. Okay, bye.